not just your average driver, Adam. I can tell you that. He's one of the greatest that's ever sat in the seat. And tomorrow he'll try to sweep the weekend for the third time when it comes to winning at all three series. Did it twice at Bristol. Won last night in the Gander Outdoors Truck Series race. And as he comes off turn four, he's going to get his 95th career win in the Xfinity Series. Kyle Busch does it at Texas. Third win of the year for Kyle Busch. Reddick, Bell, Briscoe, Burke, the top five. Post-race reaction is next.